is right and true, be kind and merciful to each other. Zariah was a man who told people about God. One day, people asked Zariah God wanted them to do. Do you know the only thing God asked for? Kindness. That's because kindness is super powerful. Think about everything kindness can do. It can encourage a frustrated friend. It can comfort a sad neighbor. When you choose kind words, you can stop someone's anger or heal someone's embarrassment. With kindness and patience, you can even teach others new things. If anyone wants you to act in unkind ways, don't fall for it. God knows caring for others is the most powerful choice of all. Thought of a day. Kind and kind, lots of forms. Patience and generosity are good places to start. Pray today. Dear God, I want to be powerful. Please help me choose kindness every day. Amen. Hey, bye-bye, guys.